Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're on Leech of Angels 2, and I've done some stuff. I actually failed 3 minutes of video, but oh well. Welcome everybody back. Today we're going to do some Battle Royale and we're going to do some more stuff, and I'll show you guys what I did. And it should be a fun time. So this is on my main account. I purchased some stuff. I'll also show you. I didn't use trade money, obviously. I used diamonds. So here we are. I've already said this, but I went over to... I claimed some stuff from St. Patrick's Day. I had no idea it was St. Patrick's Day, so I'm quite happy about being level 30 plus now. I'm 121. I'll also use those also, because I own my lucky stuff from last St. Patrick's Day. Can you imagine it's been a year since that? That's a crazy thing. Anyway, I went ahead and I purchased a lot of... I went ahead and purchased a lot of seal stones and seal shards. Also, I purchased 3,000 stamina. So now I can level up if I would want to. It must be incredible for the top players. They must buy this every single time they see it to level up, because now leveling up actually matters again. And like, well, it kind of doesn't, but then again, it kind of does. Leveling up is just kind of like, you can level up, that's about it. Yeah, like level 122 out of 135 now, and leveling up does matter to an extent, I would say. Also, I did not see Eldora's bath rating. Maybe it's fascinating to see. How high is it now? I know it's, yeah, 5 billion less than Cyrex last time I looked at Cyrex, but he may be higher now. Anyway, what I did with those resources, I went to seal for my Pamela and I upgraded it a bit. She got way more stats than I thought. She got 11k attack per time, like 11k per, and like 50k HP per plus, and like 5k defense and some agility, not too much agility. I got level 4 skill here, so now that increases entire squad agility. Permanently increases own attack and converts 12% to recover own HP. Instantly recovers own HP when HP is 0. Instantly recovers 20% of max HP. Yeah, so I just did that basically. As for here, I haven't really done more, because I haven't really done Temple of Seal much. So yeah, I may want to have to do that at some point. Also, I animate level is higher now, so I just need a bunch of anima coins, so I need to save up for that. But I may want to save up for a tycoon, right, to actually get advanced points or whatever, because I do have some... it's X server, never mind. We're not going to be able to do anything. Number one has 500 seal cores though, that's incredible. I need to wait for a single server tycoon and see what I can do. I don't even know why this is lighting up. I have 2 extra server tycoon vouchers. I wouldn't really know what to get from there, seal cores. I don't really think that's necessary, to be honest. Let's see here, is there anything else fascinating? Pet essence, no thank you. Seal stone and seal shard. Okay, you can purchase a lot of seal stones from here. That's actually a lot. I don't know about you, but is there any mounts I don't have? I own all of these mounts. I don't need pet shards at the moment. R9 duality rune, no thanks. Primal crystals, it's nothing too useful. Seal core, maybe the only thing. Giant eternal chest, I know for a fact, would be useful, but not too useful. Titan Steel and Radiate and Relic Crystal Sunstones, not really necessary. Magical Elixir and all of that, that would be necessary, potentially. The Crimson Gems. So, let's see here, Soul Stones, yeah, all this would be useful, but I kinda wanna punch in the new system a bit and do that. Yeah, let's do that. Am I recording smoothly now? Yeah, I turned down the quality to 1440p 60fps, so that should be a difference. So now I could just do this a lot, to be honest, and I know it's going to fail a lot. I don't know why it's failing this much. I don't know if it's common to fail this much, and how long this will take. Because it's take... Oh! So it's taken to get, like, from... Oh, shit. I should have saved up a bit more then. Because, yeah, this is going to take a lot if I so desired to spend some on that. Because how much do I need of those? Seal. I need 17, so that means I need 13. 13 seal cores. Could I get that somehow? Well, let's try to get some from here, first of all. I don't think I want to spend topazes on it. Would kind of suck to spend topaz on it, I would say. Yeah, so I've spent 6,500 diamonds. Hopefully we can get some seal cores from here, and hopefully I can get lucky with some stuff. No, I did not. Well, okay, never mind. I'm reasonably lucky, I would say. There we go. Any seal cores available? Yes, we have some. I can actually purchase 20 of them. Thank goodness, man. That's awesome. Yeah, it was cheaper than expected, and they were trying to sell it for that much topaz. Holy crap, they're trying to rip you off, man. And I just got a bunch of every stats there, and then I can just continue to increase with barely any fails. So the higher you get on a plus or whatever is bad. But yeah, look at all the stats we're getting right now. A bunch, and it's not failing at the moment. I'm very happy about that. And yeah, yeah, now it's going to fail a bit again. But that's fine, we can just spam click it and hopefully get lucky. And this is like, now you can see progress 6 out of 7 and the higher 7 out of 7. 5 out of 7, 3 out of 7 and 7 out of 7. So now it's only going to do, now it's only going to do these two, and it can do attack, but as it's at 7 out of 7, it will fail. And now this is at 7 out of 7, so now I just need a bunch of defense, basically. I just need a bunch of defense, and it's going to take a bit. Thank goodness, man. Oh, man, that was 3 in a row there. Now we just need one more defense, and we should be good. And now I need 49 seal cores to continue. But my stats went up by 100 and something million. 122 million. So now my Pamela has 40 million attack. She had 37 million or 38 million not too long ago. So, yeah, this seal system is quite insane, I would say. I would say it's quite incredible. Super log in combo? Well, thank you for that. Not that I really deserved that, because I haven't... Well, it's day one, so maybe I did. A tycoon special, let's see here. Nothing super interesting. Again, nothing super interesting. Well, it's I don't understand the difference here, like Tycoon Special and Tycoon Special, because I could purchase not a bunch of those actually. Let's head over to Carnival over again. Let's do this. Oh, we'll get two of those. What if I do that? Sure. Let's waste a little bit, eh? Yeah, I would like to waste a little bit and hopefully get more of those special ones so that I can get enough seal cores. Gosh dang it, man, I got bad luck. I got such a bad luck right there. That's unfortunate, man. That's very unfortunate. Well, let's purchase 14 more. Let's see if I'm able to get more for just straight up diamonds. I don't think you should be able to. Yeah, they have for 80 topazes. And it would surprise me if they offered them for single diamonds, so I don't think we can really improve here more. Seal. Yeah, I am about halfway there, and whenever I can get that, it will be a guarantee improvement, so that's kind of cool. But now it's currently at uncommon level 29, right? No, 28, and you need, okay, that to 29. But yeah, my Pamela stats actually did improve a lot by just doing that, so that's useful. Temple of Seal isn't too bad after all, I guess. Almost 4 billion bat rating as well. Holy moly. Anything else special? Enchant? What is this about? I can actually improve the defense if I wanted to. I would like to improve this one if I could. I can't though. I can improve, I guess, this one. 4, 4, and 3, and 0. Let's just improve that stun a little bit. Let's have it like this. 3-5, 3-6, that's nice. Energize, however, I don't think I would like to focus on that at the moment, on that one. That's fine. That is fine. Let's just do this for a moment. Yeah, I haven't logged, as you can see, so I need to claim these things. Let's just claim these three things, and we'll head over to Battle Royale with our new and improved Pamela with a bit more HP. With a good bit more HP actually, 40 million. And yeah, she's much stronger now than she was earlier today, so... Yeah, let's head over to... Battle Royale. Maybe I can just click on it here from features. Battle Royale, there we go. Let's fight... let's fight... Villain Genius? Luciferus. I wanna fight Villain... Vile Genius. That's what they were trying to say. Vile Genius. I'm not a vile genius, so I wouldn't know. I'm just a vile idiot. But that's something else we're not going to talk about right now. So let's see how much my Pamela deals now, and how much HP she has in the beginning here. 152 million HP in the beginning. I've not had that much HP before. My Pamela really is killing these guys. That's insane. I need more dodge as well. I don't think this system really brings me a lot of dodge, unfortunately. Yeah, that Pamela really does hurt. So Villain Genius is focusing on his Pamela. 30 million though, didn't really do much to me, which is insane. It would have done so much to me before, back in the day, but now it doesn't too much. Yeah, he has some cards as well. The Pamela is dead. The Moira will respawn. I'm so happy that I'm one-shotting these guys though. Also, my HP is just so good. I know it will decrease at round 3, right? No, it... Even at round 3, I will have 150 million, and then it will go down from there. Yeah, overall my attack is good, and everything is fine. Even my soul arm is hurting a lot. That's because my main is, like, throwing because I was a main focus for a little moment. Dragon Mage 2, I wonder. Yeah, I think Dragon Mage 2 quit a long time ago. Or wait, I think they may still be playing, they're just not paying. And I'm not sure. Because they don't have an evolved Moira, Pamela, I mean. So the list is down for right now. She will rage kill everyone. Rose Thorn will trigger and the Moira will dodge. I remember that's a dodgy Moira right there. She's a dodgy one. And even Dragon Mage 2 is dodging a lot. Holy moly, I didn't expect that. I need more hit rate somehow. I need way more hit rate somehow. Just don't know how I would get that. I need to rage kill a bit. Thank you for that. Please don't dodge me too much. Yeah, Dragon Mage 2 is dead for the final time. Even my main is hurting the Moira 50 million. That's incredible. And she isn't really hurting my Pamela that much. But I may have been because I have a shield. Also, holy shoot. I can't understand how she didn't dodge my main and how my main somehow beats that Moira. Because that Moira is powerful. Last I checked, she kinda hurt me. I've been close to dying before. But now, my HP and my attack is so much higher, my defense even. So I don't know now. Now I feel a little bit more powerful, like I have an edge. Like I have a divine seal type of dealio. Oh wait, yeah, the system divine seal. Sorry, my jokes is bad. But now I'm actually dealing a bit more damage, which is very useful. When Moiras are not being immune, of course, because whenever they are immune, then it's bad for me. But then again, like, it wasn't a Moira focused team. Is it a Pamela focused team? Yes, it is, because she absorbed a lot of damage. Because I'm dealing a lot of damage on with my Pamela, rather. So let's see here. How much damage do I deal? 168 million. So I could kill someone like my own Pamela if they didn't dodge me or kill me first or had a higher agility or had two heroes with that strength. But yeah, it's kind of cool. It's cool. So let's see here now. How much damage will I deal to a Lulu? They have a higher agility and they're hurting a crap ton. Like, holy crap, I almost got one shot and I have 152 million HP. That's insane. They don't have a lot of rage reduction effects, it seems. She's dodging though. It's a full dodge Lulu, basically. It's a full dodge Lulu. She's dodging it all, man. She's really just dodging it all, and I'm reducing her rage, luckily. Hopefully that will avoid her from rage killing now. I don't think it will, sadly. Oh, but my Pamela dodged her. Yeah, 106 million and she is still fine. Yeah, she is a very powerful hero for sure. I barely broke through that shield. Oh man, no, this is not good for me. Yeah, 159 million. And I didn't intrepid. Yeah, I don't know what it is with my luck, but like 90% of the time, I don't get the intrepid buff or whatever. Yeah, it's kind of broken, to be honest. Like intrepid, I should have a 50% chance, and I'm not getting it. So I'm losing to a Lulu like that, which is pretty damn nice build. Asherul. Yeah, thanks. Kidding. It's Asherul, maybe. Asherul sounds like it could be correct. Yeah. Let's fight. I think that's fine for now. I would like to see what I could purchase from that shop, actually. So let's take a look here. Battle Royale, what can we purchase here? Pit equipment, material writer pit equipment, mythic pet equipment. Sucks that they have such a low limit for how many shards you can purchase every day. They should really improve that. Increase that, writer. Yeah, it would increase and improve. So that's nice. If I challenge the Laura, I assume I would die. Obviously in turn 1, I just want to challenge someone who I can beat on another account, for example JohnPlayer. If I'm on him, I think I could beat Eldora, but here, I'm going to die turn 1, round 1, I'm telling you, I'm not going to last to round 2, no matter what, even if I have 5 lives, because I'll just die one shot by everyone. Look, 2.9 billion damage. I respawned once with not too much HP, and let's see here. Yeah, now I've died twice. Now I didn't fully die because of my divine seal, my seal, temple of seal thing. So yeah, I should die in round one though. There was no way that I would survive. There is no way. They have just too much stats, man. Eldora's just dealing 4 billion. And then she will get rage. Okay, yeah, I told you. I almost arrived in round 2. But yeah, obviously I'm dying one shot to everyone because that's how it is. Also, I do have a lot of palace coins, just so you can see that. Don't really know what to spend them all on. Could spend them all on I don't know. Legendary hammers, no thank you. You know what, let's just purchase everything because we can. Everything. I haven't combined runes in a long time, as you can see. I have 100 level 2 ones. I have a lot of level 2 things, so maybe I should combine everything. Yeah, 171 of those. I don't know if that's much. I don't actually remember. But we'll combine everything and we'll make some level 8 runes and see how it goes. Because I do have a bunch of level 2 ones. Like, a lot of them, as you can see. Also, I should do the next Animas part. Could do that next time, probably. I don't think that's really a rush. I already am on the listings for the last few anime chapters. I don't need to be in the last one. It's too late anyway, even if I wanted to be that, so yeah. So now let's take a look at how much you can combine, because I totally forgot about rune combining. Yeah, so let's bulk combine everything to level 8. It's going to give me a few level 8s. It's going to be nice. Synth success. Health to the yeah. That's nice. Now I don't have many level 2 anymore. That's fine though. That's fine. I don't even know what I would want to use them on. Do I have 2 level 8 attacks? No, I do not. Let's see here. I know I can change something. I guess I should, eh? Let's just change for that one, and you know what, no, I don't want that. I want this on her, and I would like her to survive longer, you know. Let's do that, and let's just feed that entire thing into her, because I see it's 500, no thank you for that. Let's just do that, plus 94, sure, and now we can head over and awaken this bad boy, relic awaken. On her we want HP and rage and HP and damage reduction. sounds about correct. She's not going to be a heavy dodger, so why not just have it like that instead? We can add a root enchantment and we can enchant it up a little bit. I have no idea if I can make it level 7 again. Most likely not. But you never know. Maybe I had some extra saved. Suppose we'll see now. Yeah, I think I am actually able to make it 7, so that's nice. I had some extra saved in the background, I guess. And we'll also engrave it to 3 if possible. Yeah, it should also be doable. I should have some saved, because I haven't done these systems in a long time, so I should have some saved for R3 again, or whatever, so yeah, we should be fine. Let's see here. Level 2? Not bad, not bad. All runes has 50% buff. I won't even see that until I put on runes. So that should be very interesting. Level 5, or 1-5 rather, 1-6, 1-7, 1-8, 1-9, and 2-0. Yeah, I should easily have enough. Look at the amount I have in comparison to how much I need. I should easily have enough for R3. And I'll use the rest on my Pamela. Or my main? Yeah, my main is my secondary focus. I should probably use it on her. Yeah, so let's do that instead. Rename card anyone? Incredible John. Wanna do it, sir? Okay, so now that's R3. Everything is R3 and well. Time to upgrade you a little bit. Yeah, here it requires a good amount more, and luckily I can do that. There we go. And nice. Now my main is a little bit more powerful as well. Socket. Drill all. Actually, I don't have enough to drill everything. That's sad. That is quite sad, man, but that's fine. I'll use everything I can here. And I'll... 1600? Are you serious? Well, that's CBA waiting, so goodbye. Yeah, that was one of the most useless ways I've done since I did it on my Pamela way back when. Here, yeah, we'll use that. Do I have another fusion? I need an agility crit. I have a crit. I have no agilities actually at level 8. Interestingly enough, do I even have enough if I wanted to? Yeah, let's see if I can get an agility level 8 away from here or something. Is there a level 8 agility somewhere that I'm not necessarily using too much? I don't actually think so, no. Well, let's just add like an end instead then, and we'll add attack, HP, and hit, and defense. There we go, something like that. And now she should be way stronger. Woohoo, I don't think we'll hit. Oh man, we hit 4 billion. I was about to say 40 million, but I meant 4 billion. So that's amazing. We're 1/10 of a 40 billion player now. Woohoo. Also, I can claim a bit more. What is this? I think it's Lucky Clover, because I have that, and my eye is kind of killing me at the moment. I don't know why. So we'll just get this upgraded a bit, because I have so much of everything. I can just easily upgrade it so much. So much, man. So much. I can even upgrade it once more here. Yeah, there we go. Look, over 3 stars now. Already 3 stars plus. Oh, my eye, I don't know why it's killing me at the moment. It's not too long since I took on my contacts, it's just annoyed for some reason, and I don't know why. Codex will aim for more dodge, so here, dodge wiper, you know, that car. Anything else I can do or upgrade? Upgrade? I don't actually know too much, no. This is actually quite high. I think I'll keep it like that, sure. Battle pets, I don't think there's much I can do. Oh, never mind, I actually do have enough for some stuff. Which gives the highest battle rating? 1.69. Okay, let's increase Mystic Fox then, sure. Sure, is that purely big? Oh. I think Mystic Fox is actually the worst I could have done. Well, sometimes you mess up, you know. Sometimes you can mess up so friggin' bad, it's incredible. Incredibly bad, rather. Yes, that's the word for it. But yeah, yay! Any more soul arm stuff I can do? Enhance. I do have 18 of those special things, so that's useful. I don't know what I would use it on. Maybe this one. Increased damage reduction effect or something. Or yeah, maybe I should have done it on that one. That I think that's what I was going to focus on, but it's whatever. Other than that, I don't think there is much else we can do. We have 94 million gold. Maybe I should use that towards leveling up some stuff. Leveling up some gears. So let's see here. 240, 240, 240, 240. Yeah, I think I should just enhance this fully then. 240. 240, yeah, look how expensive it is though. Yeah, it's quite expensive. Please give me a double one. No, it's not going to give a single double one when I actually need it. That's silly, man. That's very silly. That is quite unfortunate, Ryder. Well, we should R40 everything here. Yeah, it's going to take a lot, but we may as well get started. Yeah, look, I didn't even get further than that. Yeah, sure. Also, should I do anima spot right now? It doesn't really take a long time. I may as well, you know. I said we were going to do a bit of everything, and here we are. We've done that. Chapter 17 is the next one. Bloody Edge. I have no idea if I even can kill it or not. 77 million recommended. Okay, it should. It should be easy. If I lose this, I will be like, what? What just happened, man? 77 million recommended? Like, no. It's nobody's business. It's nobody's business, man. Everyone should just die. I wonder, though, how much more difficult did it get? Like, from the last one. I'll look at the last of this one compared to the other last thing. Because here, it's artifact quality, so animal spot stuff, so... Yeah. I could also try to upgrade my Pamela 16. I just need way more blast stones than I have and would like to use at the moment. I don't even know how much it takes, but I assume it takes a bit. I assume it takes like maybe 35,000 or something. I think maybe 35k should sound about right. Also, I'm going to get some anima coins like this, so I'm happy with that. Yeah, that background, by the way, wasn't that going to change, or is that new? I don't remember. Anyway, they said they were going to change their background for, like, the new big update, and I assume that's the wallpaper. Yeah, makes sense. Restore, keep clearing health study. Yeah, man. Yeah, we have three more to go, which should... not be very challenging. It should, like, we should just be one-shotting it straight up. I just wanna go there now and see how much more difficult it would be. Yeah, so let's kill these guys. Let's kill this guy. And yeah, Intrepid. His Intrepid sucks, but his Intrepid is the OG one. He had it since the beginning of the game and not since artifact equipment, so yeah. But they just didn't have a name for it until later on down the road. Down the road, but I'm 4 billion bath writing. I should be able to do this quite dang easily. Oh, this would have been very annoying back in the day. It would have been very annoying, definitely, but it's not really annoying anymore because look how easy we done it. We done it extremely, extremely easily, extremely easy kill. After this one, okay, now 112 million recommended. That's 73 million. Yeah, see, first kill Athena 1-2-3 there. You can pause the video and go back if you don't believe me. But it said Athena 1-2-3, first kill. That's what I said. Like, I was the best back in the day. And my ear is scratching. Yeah, because it went from it stopped at chapter 12 or something, and it went up a few chapters, and I was the first one. I think I was there at around reset time, and I just did it instantaneously whenever the patch hit to get like, the first, for my name firstly there. Chapter 18, 17, oh no, it's actually, is it 18 chapters, holy moly. Yeah, of course it requires more than just one side. Yeah, I understand now. Shatter, fiery comet. Well, let's do chapter 18 too then, why not? Iron Fist. Yeah, now I'm going to Iron Fist your ass, man. Going to Iron Fist your ass. That sounds kind of horrible in a very bad way. Yeah, anyone see the show Iron Fist? I haven't seen it, but I hear it's kind of like meh. Is that an expression we use nowadays? It's kind of meh. Because that's what I've been told. But anyway, yeah. The reason why there wasn't a video yesterday was simply because I was kind of lazy. I was like, I was going to get up to make a video and I decided like, I have really nothing to make a video of at the moment. And I didn't have any plans to like, okay, what should I record now? And yeah, the Would You Rather videos was doing... It was fine, you know, but I wanted a little bit more time for that too. I wanted a little bit more time for people to see that, because I would like to expand my videos, as I said, in my Changing My Name channel. I would like to go away from this game, but it takes time, you know? It does take time. And that's why I'm kinda... I tried Fortnite for a while. I'm going to try it again, obviously. I'm going to try more things, but it just takes time to transfer a bit over. As you could clearly see, like, those videos, they get like a tenth or so of the usual views on my Good Legion Vengeance video, so I'm just trying to expand, you know, expand my personality, expand what I do on this little platform we call YouTube, and it takes a while. It takes a while, and to not keep my channel from dying, obviously I have to record a little bit of what my channel was built on, and I don't mind recording this, right? I just want to get a little bit away from it, which is my plan in the end. But for right now, here I sit and making a Legion of Vengeance video, which I haven't made before. Probably made like 600 or 700 or even closer to 1000 Legion of Vengeance videos total. Yeah, because all of my videos isn't Legion of Vengeance, but the majority of them is Legion of Vengeance too. And somehow people are still sticking around, so I'm very thankful for that. 187 rather than 71. So yeah, like the bat rating recommended is increasing a lot here. Will I be able to beat this one? This would have actually not been too bothersome. Or I don't know, yeah, those cards is really annoying, so yeah, that's something. Yeah, they're tanking my main. Luckily I'm just going to rage kill and kill them all, yo. Will he be able to do a hit? Yeah, he will, but I'm just dodging it all. But yeah, he did tank my main with 26 million attacks, so he did a good job. Or my main may even have a higher attack now. I upgraded to relic, so yeah. We can see. By the way, who was the first Windsurus that was the first to kill these guys? Cool, Leo. We're going to claim some more stuff here. I like the yellow text though. It's looking kinda nice. Yes, that's English for you. Let's see here. Yeah, 26.3 million. Actually, it did increase a little bit. I do want to improve my Pamela. What am I even talking about? I just need more things. We can't rebirth main yet, so I'm stuck. Anyway, I would like to thank everyone for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, hit that like button and subscribe. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Have a good one and goodbye.